We're here in the outer bands of Hurricane Irma in Naples, Florida, on the beach. Where I'm standing right now is normally under several feet of water. We're on the front side of the storm where the surge, where the water rises, it's actually the opposite on this side. Sort of like in a tsunami, how the water goes out before it comes in. That's what we're experiencing. Normally the water would be almost all the way up to those trees back there. But right now, it's about 50, maybe even 75 yards out from where it normally would be found. And our winds hardly have even gotten going yet. We're starting to see sustained winds in the, probably in the 45 mile an hour range. And this hurricane currently has sustained winds of 130 miles per hour. Things are gonna get really crazy, at least three times this strong by the time it's all said and done. And then the surge is gonna come in right behind us. This is gonna be a crazy storm. Reporting for AccuWeather, this is Connor McCrorey.